So at this year's Microsoft Ignite 2021 event, they introduced something called Microsoft Mesh. Now, if you've heard already of HoloLens, this is essentially a build-on of the experience. Now, with HoloLens, you pop the glasses on and you can see mixed reality in front of you. This is artificial reality, of course, augmented reality, as many people call it. But Microsoft believe that this experience is actually the future of work. So Microsoft Mesh essentially builds on that in an attempt to build this collaborative computing environment. And they've built this using Microsoft Azure, essentially allowing the mixed reality to change the face of businesses. So let's bring it back to its core. Essentially, Microsoft Mesh will allow you to put the HoloLenses on and you'll be able to work collaboratively with other people. Now they demoed this and how it would work, and the demo seemed very basic, of course, early days, but they do believe this is going to impact people doing surgeries, tour facilities, even ocean researchers, which they mentioned, demonstrating how they can almost transport or teleport in to a conversation and collaborate in real time. Now, of course, at the moment they've got things like avatars, but they do intend to have this as much more of a immersive experience, allowing you to do in-person work. This could, of course, be used in a meeting environment, but the demonstrations they've given are probably much more practical, as you can imagine. So do you think this is the future of work, being able to transport in virtually, working from home and being able to do stuff still in person? Or do you think Microsoft are thinking too much Star Trek on this topic? We'd love to hear you in the comments below. If you're new to this channel, please do subscribe. We do plenty of features like this and would love to have your subscription. Anyway, folks, cheerio.